Don't trust him. He's dangerous.
Mink! I didn't see you there. You're looking as beautiful as ever. It's a shame you're wasting it on Balder the Blunt.
Stay away from me!
Oh, always the fighter. It adds to your appeal, you know, my dear.
Hold your tongue, lest I rip it out, Rune.
And these must be your cubs. Handsome bunch, aren't they? Three's a lucky number, you know.
That's enough, Rune. Leave us alone. We don't want any trouble.
Dear Balder, what makes you think I want trouble? Apollo and I simply wish to speak to the king. Don't be so hostile.
Speaking of which, we really should be doing that. Do you have the time, Khalil?
Yes, I suppose. Go and meet me in my den. I'll be there in just a second. Mara, you can show them the way if you like.
Okay, Dad. Come on, Uncle Apollo. This way.
Well, I better go. I can't keep them waiting.
Don't turn your back on them, Khalil.
Balder, don't worry. Apollo's our brother.
But he's aligned himself with Rune. I know him, and I know he can't be trusted. Please, be careful.
I understand your concern, but no one is beyond redemption. I will not judge Rune by his past. Now, if you'll excuse me, I really must go.
Healthy as a sapling in July.
And that's good.
Yes, Balder. It means he's fine, if a little bit small. But he'll grow. I wouldn't worry. Just one suggestion. Don't work him too hard or make him walk too far. As I said, he's small and may not be able to take it.
Hear that, Lupus? You're getting carried home.
Nice miss, run! You couldn't catch so much as a butterfly!
I could so catch a butterfly!
Knock yourself out! I'm going to eat this big, juicy rabbit!
What are you doing here?
Oh, hello! Fancy meeting you here, Balder. You know, you chose your hiding spot well. I couldn't find you until I sent one of my wolves to follow you back from Kingdom, then report to me. In any case, how does it feel to be the last member of the royal family, Balder?
What?
Oh. That's right, you don't know, do you? Well, there was some sticky business back at the kingdom a couple of days ago. There was an assassination attempt on Khalil by Apollo. The whole thing went awry. Somehow Apollo, Khalil, and Vader were killed. Imagine that. Tragic, really.
No, you're lying. They can't all be. No.
I can't imagine how you feel right now. Your entire family gone. Oh, so very heart-wrenching. And do you know what else? You, dear fellow, happen to be the only one standing between me and ruling the kingdom.
You killed him! You killed him! You traitor! You weasel! You killed him. To become king.
Look at that. You're too smart for me. Figured it out on your first try, didn't you? What a clever boy.
Coming here to gloat will be your last mistake, you disgusting rat. You never remember what happened the last time we met in battle. I took your eye. This time I'll take much, much more.
Not so fast, Palmer. You see, I learn from my mistakes, unlike you. And this is why I have your number. You're the one who's going to die. Mink! Oh, my darling Mink, come to the kingdom with me. Be my queen, your life will be spared. Think of it, all the power, all those wolves that are bitten.
You don't understand, Rune. You never did. I didn't go with Baldur because he had power. I left because I loved him, and I would much rather be dead with my Baldur than alive with you. Do your worst.
You fool! I gave you a chance at happiness. After all of this, I can work you. You're leaving? Do you still spurn me?
Rune, we have to find the other ones, Errol and Aurora, especially that male. If we don't kill him now, he could threaten your authority. We can't afford to let him get away.
You're right. We must search both of them out. When we kill them, we can return here, remove their heads, and bring them home as proof. When the wolves see that, there will be no question as to who is king.